determine the open intervals for which each function is increasing or decreasing. A function is increasing if as x increases, f of x or y increases, or if the graph is going uphill from left to right. A function is decreasing if as x increases, f of x or y decreases, or from left to right, the graph goes downhill. Looking at the first graph, notice we have a vertical asymptote at x equals positive 1. And now let's analyze the graph from left to right, focusing on the left piece. Notice from left to right, over this interval, the graph is always going downhill, or as x increases, f of x or y decreases, and therefore the function is decreasing over this interval. And we are assuming this graph continues, and therefore the function is decreasing over the open interval from negative infinity to positive 1. And now let's focus on the right piece of the graph. Reading the graph from left to right, again, notice the graph is going downhill, or as x increases, f of x or y decreases, and therefore the function is also decreasing over this interval. This is the open interval from 1 to infinity. Below we enter u for union, and then the open interval from 1 to infinity. The function is never increasing. Under increasing, we enter d and e. And now let's take a look at the second graph, focusing on the piece on the left. Again, reading the graph from left to right, notice this piece is always going uphill from left to right, which means as x increases, f of x or y is also increasing. The function is increasing over this interval. And notice there's a vertical asymptote at x equals negative 2. The function is increasing over the open interval from negative infinity to negative 2. And then focusing on the piece on the right, reading the graph from left to right, this piece is also going uphill from left to right, or as x increases, f of x or y also increases. The function is also increasing over the open interval from negative 2 to positive infinity. And therefore we enter u for union, and then the open interval from negative 2 to infinity. The function is never decreasing. We enter d and e in the homework system next to decreasing. I hope you found this helpful.